As far as our family, like I say, it, you know, it really rocked our boat tremendously. And our kids live all over the U.S. And so it took a while for us to all get on the same page, so to speak. And because there were so many mistruths, the media, the, you know, I'm not exactly great on media being on my doorstep and being rude. And they were with us, I mean, on our doorstep, like immediately. And in our little community, you know, as I think, I don't know whether it was Huma that or Jim that was talking about how it affects our community, but the Saturday after, Saturday and Sunday, after the Patrick was arrested on Friday, they were going door to door in our little small community trying to get information on Patrick and the family and et cetera. And we were getting phone calls, what do we do? You know, they're knocking on our door. And so I just told them that you're going to call your attorney. And that put an end to it. It really did. They left the newspaper people from Wichita and wherever else they were from. Stopped bothering us then.
For a moment, I think you brought up some absolutely critical points, and one of them, and I think Hattie mentioned this too, about the media. So the FBI basically has had so many months to prepare their case, and then they come out with a press release, and then they plan their interviews, and the U.S. attorney plans their interviews, and they're prepared, and they have all their allegations. Their allegations, they have not been proven in a court of law. And it's like hook, line, and sinker, you know, everybody just bites on, and everybody is suddenly believes that this is gospel, which it's not. And overnight, families become social pariahs. And it's just so, you know, it's sad, it's devastating, it's hard to watch, and then it's really disgusting, honestly. There's really no nice way to put it. It's disgusting that this occurs, that there's no defense attorney that's had an opportunity to review and vet all of the claims and come out and proclaim the innocence. I mean, when these press releases go out, there may not even be a counsel appointed or hired in the case. So it's literally, you're just defenseless. And families are just making, you know, are swarmed by media on their doorsteps. What's your comment? You know, you can't go out and check your mail